Hello. We're here to share a few do's and don'ts of teleworking with you. You'll be hearing from a few COVID-safe certified employees from around the state. Hopefully, while you're at home, you're able to be just as productive as you were in the office, if not a little more. Even if you're only telecommuting once a week, these tips may help you work more efficiently and accomplish your tasks. Although the ability to work from home provides many rewards, it requires us to be more self-disciplined and find different ways to stay motivated. The first tip that we'd like to share is communication. Be sure to stay in constant contact with your coworkers, superiors, and anyone else that you have to communicate with. A few easy ways to do this is by finding the best means of communication for you, whether that means texting, calling, using your cell phone, IM, or email, and also by sharing calendars to check in and out with one another.
Keep in mind these tips for meeting protocol. Silence your cell phone. Mute your audio when you are not speaking. Do not eat during the meeting. Dress in appropriate business attire. And share your documents before the meeting so participants have the documents for the meeting. You don't gotta go to work, but you gotta go to work. You don't gotta go to work. And my body do the work.
It's also important to get ready for work, and don't work from bed. Change out of your pajamas and into appropriate clothing. You never know when you have a surprise video conference call or a meeting. Also, have a backup plan. There are going to be days when working from home becomes impossible, whether it's your internet, your power, or some other interference. Have a backup workplace in mind.
Be sure to create an office space that allows you to keep your work neat and organized. It is important to stick to a schedule and a routine that helps you be productive. Use to-do lists, calendars, and filing systems to keep yourself organized.
During your work time, be sure to set boundaries for yourself and your family. This will allow you to focus on the task at hand, limiting those common distractions.
Excuse me, can I help you?
I wonder if the CEO is up at this time to take a question from me.
Along with setting boundaries, be sure to set up appropriate working hours for yourself at home. Having a set work schedule will ensure your work gets done efficiently at an appropriate time, leaving your nights free of emails and other work tasks.
Right, honey? Let's go to bed.